Natural gas markets have pulled back during the early hours on Tuesday, as we continue to look at the $2 level as a major resistance barrier. Tuesday sees a varied performance in U.S. nat gas futures, following a recent climb to levels not seen since early February, triggered by major producers slashing output amidst low prices, attributed to an unseasonably warm winter and record-high U.S. production. Despite a warming trend in weekend weather data and further warming over the past 24 hours, natural gas prices opened higher for the new trading week, following EQT's announcement of a 1 billion cubic feet per day production cut for the rest of March in the U.S. The focal point for Tuesday's market movement hinges on the significance between reduced U.S. production and bearish weather patterns. Combined heating and cooling degree days data indicates light to very light national demand over the next 13 days, with a return to seasonal levels around March 18 to 19. The market expects production cuts to bolster prices amid forecasts of mild weather, potentially curbing inventory surpluses due to limited demand. However, gains could be restricted as production cuts are anticipated to minimally affect nearby storage levels. The forthcoming EIA storage report on Thursday is poised to influence natural gas gains, with expectations of a slight drawdown or potentially even an increase in storage. European natural gas futures extended gains to above €27, the highest in nearly 1 month, as investors monitor high inventories and weak demand against supply concerns. European gas storage facilities are at a 62% capacity, the highest since 2011, with Germany at 68%, Italy at 57%, and France at 43%. Europe is experiencing an unusually mild winter, which is extending into March, reducing the demand for heating. At the same time, wind speeds are predicted to remain above normal in southern Europe, while the north may see below average levels. Record wind generation in Germany, France, and the UK, along with solar generation in Spain, have reduced the need for fossil fuels. However, the uncertainty surrounding the duration of the Freeport LNG outage raises concerns about LNG flows, and unexpected outages in Norway also pose a risk to the market's stability. Additionally, lower prices could result in increased demand from Asia, adding pressure on LNG supplies. While exhibiting short-term strength, the rally may falter as the market nears the resistance of the 50-day moving average at $2.10, potentially prompting a correction to $1.95 if sellers re-emerge. Given the persisting bearish fundamentals, short sellers are expected to resurface once technical short covering subsides. Positioned above its pivot at $1.95, it suggests a latent bullish momentum, unless it falls below this mark, potentially signaling bearish trends. Overall, the current setup leans towards a bullish stance as long as prices remain above the pivot, indicating potential room for gains. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.